This is a 1991 Volkswagen Golf 1.8 driver with a GU engine, and underneath the airbox here we have a Pyburg 2E or 2E2 carburetor. If you've watched my other videos, you will have seen that we removed the wax stat and put it in boiling water to solve our high revving problems. We also replaced all of the vacuum pipes on the carburetor, and while we were at it, the mount underneath, that was split in two, so we took that out and replaced that as well. Now I will just show you a few settings you can do on this. Down on this side of the carburetor is the 3/4 point unit. The peg that comes out of it, that goes in and out when you switch on and off the ignition. Now when we put the carburetor on, the engine fast idle was much too low at 400 or 500 revs. For this engine, it should be higher at 850 plus or minus 50. So what we did on this flap there, we got the adjusting screw and we turned it clockwise to increase the revs up to 850. We did that when the engine was warm, but now it's cooled back down again, and I can show you how to set the choke settings using this flap here, this here, and the Allen key adjuster at the back. So I will do that now. After setting the fast idle speed when the engine was hot, we have now allowed everything to cool down, and then removing these tubes, A and B, A being the bottom, B being the top tube, what you need to do is put a tube on A at the bottom there, and then you need to, with the flap closed, suck on this tube so that it opens. And then using an appropriately sized drill bit, in this case 2.5 mm, put it down the front edge and you set the gap so that it is a 2.5 mm gap for this engine. We do this by turning this here. I've put numbers on to help me to see where I'm up to. But that there is set to 2.5 mm. The second stage of the choke setting should be made to this part here, which is done using the Allen key adjuster at the end there. I'll just show you in the mirror. There you can see the adjuster screw. And the easiest way to do that is you can either use a screwdriver and push the plastic forward there, or I find it easier to fit an Allen key into the adjuster screw. Then when you have it in the head of the adjuster screw, close the flap and then slowly push on the Allen key, and then that should open. Now this is the second setting, and on this car it's 4.9 mm, which when I measure the 5 mm drill bit is actually a 4.9 mm drill bit, so this is perfect size for what I need. And then that gap down the front this time should be set for that. When you close it again, just press on this, it should open. Using two hands, I could keep it open at that. I'll just try that. I'll just try my little finger on the end and then put this down the front, and that is a perfect 4.9 gap for me on this car. If it needs adjusting, rotate the Allen key. So that's the choke set. And don't forget, before you put the air filter box back on, to remove the loose tube and reconnect the carburetor tubes onto A and B before you put the filter box back.